What's on the menu today? Old-fashioned peanut butter cookies. Let me show you how it's done. I'm going to start off with half cup of brown sugar, half cup of white sugar, half teaspoon of kosher salt, half teaspoon of baking powder, half cup of creamy peanut butter, one egg, half teaspoon of baking soda, half cup of butter or one stick, and 1 1/4 cup of all-purpose flour. Again, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please don't forget to give us a big thumbs up. Also, consider subscribing so you don't miss the next exciting episode. And we'll see you on the next one. Adios.